guys, welcome back to my channel Beauty's Crown. This I'm Veronica. So guys, in today's video I'm going to tell you how to maintain pink lips forever. If you are following my videos, you should know that before I made one video on how to get permanent pink lips, but I just read many of your comments that please tell us, is this permanent, is this going to be forever, or how we have to maintain them. So today I'm going to make a video on it, how to maintain pink lips forever. So guys, without delaying, let's get started. So guys, as I said, I had already made one video on how to get permanent pink lips. It was kind of a DIY or home remedy, I must say. If you haven't watched that video yet, just go and watch that. That video is so good. It's about a beetroot, how beetroot can help you in achieving that pink lips. So it was all about that. But today I'm going to tell you how to maintain that pink lips. This is a small step, I must say, which you have to do twice a week. You have to do this twice a week religiously. Just do it. Just do it, and this pink lips is going to be with you forever. So let's get started. Let me show you what are the ingredients and what you need. The main thing I must say, the main thing you need is a lip scrub. You need lip scrub. You can take any brand of lip scrub which is available at your place. Here I'm taking this Nico Lips, because in Amazon I just found this one. The reviews were too good, so I was just like, I should give a try to this one. This is Nico Lips Lip Lightening Scrub Balm. It is like exfoliates, hydrates, and brightens dull and dark lips in 4 weeks. So I think this is from Bella Vita Organic, eco-friendly. You can see it's a Bella Vita Organic product. You can buy it from Amazon. I'm using this lip scrub. If this one is not available at your area, at your place, nothing to worry. You can buy any lip scrub which is available at your place. The main thing, you need a lip scrub. You can use a DIY one also, but I found this one good, so I was just like, I should use this. Now the second ingredient is lip balm. Now this is lip balm. You need any lip balm you can use. Here I'm taking this Mama Earth Natural Lip Balm. And guys, one more thing I want to tell you. If you are buying lip scrub, then just make sure it should be lip lightening scrub. It should not be normal hydrating lip scrub or like normal lip scrub. It should be lip lightening scrub, like this one. So let's get started. As I told you, you have to do that beetroot process I showed in that video. After doing that, what you have to do to maintain that pink lips, you have to do this two process regularly, not regularly actually, to do religiously 2 days a week, these two steps. So let's get started. Firstly, you can see right now I'm not wearing anything on my lips, totally bare lips. Now firstly we are going to scrub our lips. Now this one is a very, very important process. Here I'm opening this. This lip scrub smells too good. Seriously, this smells too good. Here, I'm taking little amount of it. One more thing I want to tell you, whenever you do scrubbing, just make sure you scrub properly on the edges of your lips. This portion is the main, you know, that dark lips are made here. So just scrub it here mainly on the edges of your lips. So guys, I just washed my lips with normal water, and you can use wet tissue or you can just wash your lips. I just washed it. You can see scrubbing is such an amazing and important step. What it basically do, it helps in blood circulation, which makes your lips pink. You should do this twice a week. Just do this lip scrubbing twice a week, because it will help you a lot in maintaining this pink lips. Because it removes all the dead cells, impurities, and you know that that skin, dead skin from your lips, making it more pink and softer. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to apply this Mama Earth Natural Lip Balm, Shea Butter and Strawberry. You can use any lip balm which you have. I'm going to apply it on my lips. Oh my god, it smells so good. After applying this lip balm, you can see, oh my goodness, I can feel it. It's so soft and nourished. I just love this lip balm. This is too good. This Mama Earth Natural Lip Balm is too good. And you can see, you can clearly see beauties after doing this lip scrub. My lips has become so pink and soft. This is a regime. This is a lip care. Lip care is must. Beauty, just keep that thing in mind. Lips. Taking care of lips is as important as we take care of our skin. Our skin needs a proper care as well as our lips needs a proper care. If you want that pink lips, you want your pink clear lips, you want to remove that darkness, then dead cells, you should do this regime. You can do this 2 times. You should do this 2 days a week minimum. If you can do 3 to 4 times a week, this is the best thing. I always take care of my lips like 4 times a week. I do this scrubbing 4 times a week. After that, I'm achieving this like proper pink and glossy lips, you can see. So guys, this is a method from which you can maintain pink lips forever. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you have any queries, just comment it in the comment section, and all which I used here is linked in the description box. Just go and check there. Just don't forget to check my description box. Hope you like this video. Hope you have enjoyed it. Please subscribe my channel. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. See you in my next video. Bye and take care.